This is Kanhaiya Kumar, and today we'll discuss about transportation applications of IoT. IoT in transportation can be a huge sector, and it can grow in this sector. Transportation is the field that is being untouched and kept away from IoT. Connected cars and fleet management are one of the common examples in transportation application. Rails and mass transit. IoT devices can be used to collect the data from the vehicle. Data collected from the vehicle can be used to monitor and control the test vehicle. According to the received data, maintenance of the vehicle can be scheduled. Using the data, predictive and preventive maintenance can be carried out, which will improve the efficiency and improve the lifetime of the same. Road. One of the major concerns is managing the traffic. IoT can help us to solve this issue. And see, the traffic signal or the vehicle can be connected with sensors that can detect the traffic around it, and according to the received signal, it can efficiently switch between traffic signals. Another example is a smart parking solution, and this user will get a notification of the available parking space in the city. Even the user will get accurate location of available slot, and we can even let him know about the parking location when he returns. Automobile. Smart cars are one of the fields in transportation industry. The cars are connected to each other and can share the data with each other. This nowadays is implemented in many modern cars, and this can lead to R&D in automobile field. Commercial transportation. The popular example is fleet management. Fleet of any transport company is widespread. The operator of the fleet needs to have the information about the fleet. By using this, the fleet can be easily managed, and operator will have a clear idea which vehicle is assigned to which task and can manage the fleet efficiently, and the driver of the vehicle can also receive instructions from the operator if required. So you can see how these transportation applications can be controlled, manipulated by IoT, and those data which we received through these devices, which is how important to improve the overall transportation experience. Thank you.